contributes more metric tons of CO2 in the U.S. than the residential, commercial, or industrial sectors. There is good news. There are existing fuels, vehicles, technologies, and strategies available today that can be employed to reduce our reliance on petroleum and hence benefits from both an energy security and environmental standpoint. So over the next 12 months, what are we going to be doing? Well, with your support, the Tampa Bay Clean Cities will be hard at work establishing the local, private, public sector stakeholders, a coalition of these folks to provide technical assistance to fleets in deploying alternative fuels in their advanced vehicles, identify funding and financial opportunities to support these kinds of projects. We'll be documenting and analyzing the data and measuring the impact that all these actions have, all the good things that are going on in the region. And we'll be working with industry partners and government partners to try and reduce barriers to the implementation of alternative fuels. The coalition will need your assistance, all of your assistance, to accomplish this, and I'll speak about that briefly at the end of the program. But right now, it is indeed my pleasure to introduce our next speaker.